Going from Madison County to Yazoo County. The Yazoo County Sheriff says it is only a matter of time before they arrest a former teacher from Manchester Academy.
This all started after a group of teen boys accused their teacher of inappropriate behavior off campus. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite spoke to the sheriff today, and she joins us now in the studio. Catherine.
Stephanie, the sheriff says right now Richard Darden is in a rehabilitation clinic. He says because of HIPAA laws protecting patients' privacies, he doesn't know what center Darden's at or why he's there. Sheriff Vaughn did say arrangements have already been made to arrest Darden. He says once he checks out of rehab, he and his lawyer will report to the sheriff's department. Today, we spoke to one of Darden's former students at Manchester who called us to share his story. He asked us to conceal his identity. Now, that former student says he and his friends stayed at Darden's home at least 100 times in high school. He told us what the boys are claiming happened last week inside that teacher's home.
They were snooping around or something. I don't know if the door was unlocked or if they broke in it or what, but they found a double mirror leading into the bathroom. And they decided not to call him on it, to try to set him up the next day. And when they set him up the next day, they had pretty much caught him red-handed. It's weird. It's weird knowing that every time I took a shower over there, was getting dressed, that I could have been being watched.
And Manchester Academy told us Darden resigned last week after 25 years with the school. Right now, the sheriff won't say what charges Darden will face. More allegations are coming out about this teacher. Some of them date back more than a decade.